Hi, my name is Steve Scott. I'm a pediatric and gynecology physician at Children's Hospital Colorado, specializing in chronic pelvic pain. Chronic pelvic pain in the adolescent female can be devastating, as it can affect the functioning of every aspect of school and social life. It can be equally frustrating to the patient, their family, and care providers, as the source of pain and its treatment are not always obvious. It is important to remember that pain originates from nerve signaling. Pain nerves are set at a higher threshold than other sensory nerves and fire in the face of inflammation, serving as a warning signal that potential tissue damage may be present. When functioning properly, pain signals stop when the inflammation resolves. Some chronic pain conditions are due to repetitive events that create sufficient inflammation to stimulate pain signals. However, there are times when nerves lower their firing threshold and send signals even in the absence of excessive inflammation. These frequent signals can recruit new nerves at the spinal level to begin firing. Somatic nerves in the pelvis and the abdominal wall that fire inappropriately will irritate muscle groups, leading to frequent spasm. This nerve-muscle loop can lead to chronic pain in the absence of inflammation and continue in the face of normal everyday activities. The Department of Pediatric Gynecology at Children's Hospital Colorado provides a comprehensive approach to young women with chronic pelvic pain through evaluation and treatment of ongoing inflammation from gynecology, GI, or urinary sources. Nerve and muscle overactivity is addressed using techniques to modify nerve signaling, physical therapy to reduce muscle spasm, and behavioral health management to develop coping skills in the face of pain. A thorough and patient approach to chronic pelvic pain increases understanding and alleviates fears while restoring functionality to life. For more information, feel free to visit our website or call our clinic directly.